Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here for another quick tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if your copy and paste functionality is not working in Windows 7. So if you're trying to right click and it's not working properly, this tutorial will be for you. So a couple of different methods we're going to go through in this video. And the first one would be to left click to open up the start menu by left clicking on the start button. And you want to type in CMD. And the best match underneath programs that comes up should say CMD. You want to right click on it and then left click on run as administrator. And if you receive a user account control window, you want to select yes. And now I'm going to have this command pasted in the description of the video. So of course, if your right click functionality is not working properly, we're going to show you guys a keyboard shortcut to temporarily copy and paste. So in order to copy something, we're just going to drag over this letter right here. And we're going to hold down the control and the V key on our keyboard at the same time. And if you've ever seen this written down anywhere, it would say control plus V. So it should say T. So on your keyboard, it should say, CTRL, bottom left corner, or bottom middle corner of your main keyboard area. So keyboards are a little bit different, but it should definitely be at the bottom left corner of your keyboard. So you want to hold that down while holding down the control C key on your keyboard. This will copy the command to your clipboard. And now you can minimize out of the notepad file. And now into our command line window, we're going to hold down the control and the V key now. So instead of doing control C copies, control V paste. If anybody's wondering why it's control V, it's because control P is to print the page. So it kind of makes sense they have to take a sacrifice there. So control V is to paste. So hold down the control and the V key at the same time to paste this in. So in order to paste this in, if you're unable to copy and paste, this should still work for you if you can right click on this bar up at the top. And then you would left click on edit and then paste. So it should run, and keep in mind, if you're unable to actually paste it in, you're more than welcome to just type it out how it appears on the screen or how it appears in the description of the video. Please note that this is case sensitive, and if there are any spaces in between the commands, you want to make sure you have a space when you type it out. So don't feel like if you can't copy and paste the commands, the end of the world, you can always just physically type it in. But I do hope this brief tutorial was able to help you guys out. And as always, thank you for watching, and I will catch you in the next tutorial.